A few months ago, I quit my job. Not because I hated it. In fact, I loved my job and I was good at it. But I took the leap so I could grow Fanco Wrestling full time. But in a few months, if this doesn't work out, then Fanco Wrestling could be gone for good. And that's not a lie. So I'll let you know what you can do to help if you're wondering that. But first, let me tell you about a story about why I started this and why this means so much to me. So back in 2019, and actually a little bit before that, I noticed a big gap in wrestling coverage. There were the big sites covering wrestling for the fans that knew everything about the sport, every single detail. But they often treated those fans that didn't know as much or were just getting into the sport as like lesser. They even treated certain wrestlers with disrespect, calling them chumps and turds. And this just sat wrong with me because I know how much effort those guys put into the sport. And as far as fans, I know how excited and passionate that they can be about the sport. So I decided to start Fanco Wrestling to put out coverage for wrestling fans like you and like me, and with a positive twist. And man, Fanco Wrestling started growing like crazy. But Fanco Wrestling wasn't actually the first business I started. Since the fifth grade, I started over 15 plus businesses, and maybe that's a video for another time. Some of them were great successes, and others were, just utter failures. But I learned a lot since then. And as I went into college, I obviously worked other real jobs, right? I was washing clubs at a country club. I was entering data into a computer at a courthouse. And in my senior year, I started applying for internships and jobs. I applied to over 100, including one at Flow Wrestling. I didn't get one. So I went to my professor, one of my favorite professors at Penn State, yeah, if you know me, and he said, "Josiah, like, I see that you're here, like, not knowing what to do, but if you can't get a job, then make one yourself." And this resonated with me. So I started writing articles for my local high school wrestling team. I built a website for them. I did all the digital marketing for them to promote them in their 90th anniversary. It was a huge success, and this eventually led to me starting Fanco Wrestling. And a year later when I started that, man, I just dove into it full force. I went to my job that I eventually earned at the time, my 9-to-5 job, worked that, came home, ate dinner, worked until 2 a.m., got up, did it all again, putting out videos. Why? Because I loved it. I loved that grind. And eventually, that catches up with you. But since that time, I put in a lot of sacrifices. I stopped hanging out with a lot of my friends. I stopped watching TVs and movies and TV shows. I stopped doing a lot of that stuff that I loved to grow Fanco. I stopped spending some time with my family, and I stopped going on certain dates with my girlfriend. I'm not asking you to have pity on me, right? Because I would make those sacrifices to get to the point in my life where I am today. But now I'm getting to a crossroads. I don't need to be making $100,000 a year to be happy in life. I learned that long ago. And trust me, I'm not making anywhere near that. Maybe you think that because I'm on a YouTube and I'm a YouTuber that I'm making buku bucks. I'm not. I'm getting by. And that's because I'm good with my money. I'm great with my finances. In fact, this past year, I went full force paying off all of my student loans from Penn State so that I could have the opportunity and freedom to jump into Fanco full time. And here I am today. Like I said, I don't need to be making $100,000, but I'd like to be making some money to be able to pay my bills, to pay my rent, to pay my groceries. And I have bigger goals than that too. I want to be able to buy a house. I want to be able to buy my girlfriend of 10 years a wedding ring. These are real goals that I have for myself, and I don't share these often because they're my personal life. And I am a kind of a private person, and I like to keep some of those things separate. But now, here we are with Fanco. I gave myself 6 months to try to turn Fanco into a full-time business. I already have some income streams that are helping me get by, but now it's time to go full force. Can I do this full force? So what can you do to help? The best way for you to help is by supporting through my Patreon page. I have a goal, a capital campaign, the FANCO 500. I want to get 500 Patreon members at any level helping to support FANCO Wrestling so that I can continue to grow FANCO. And I want to do that through exclusive content through Patreon. I want to eventually be able to do my own rankings, have more podcasts and interviews for you to enjoy as a wrestling fan. I want to do documentaries, different things than even other wrestling sites are doing, even a super secret event that I have planned that I'd love to do in 2022. You can join at any level, $1.99 a month, all the way up to $9.99 a month. I'm asking you to support for the next 3 months. That would mean the world to me. And if you're strapped for cash, you can support on YouTube by joining the channel membership, 99 cents, and you get channel emojis, right? Each of these comes with certain perks that I want to keep growing. Your contribution to FANCO Wrestling can help FANCO grow tremendously. And know that there are actually already Patreon members that have been contributing and supporting FANCO Wrestling for the last year. And I am eternally grateful that anyone would decide to financially contribute to this endeavor. I'm not asking for handouts. And again, this isn't some victim mentality. I can't stand that. I'm asking for a generous donation to help support a small, growing wrestling business. If this doesn't work out, I'll tell you right now, I'll be devastated. I will be so upset to lose this fantastic community that has honestly meant more to me and been more important in my life than a lot of others that have been a part of my life. So you can click right here to join the FANCO Wrestling Patreon page. And again, I thank you in advance for your support. This means the world to me as we continue to grow FANCO Wrestling into a massive wrestling brand. Thank you in advance.